A cyber hack on the nation's largest healthcare platform, United Health Group, continues to cripple critical services. Payments and authorizations for things like medications are blocked. CBS 2's Carolyn Gusoff reports tonight the security breach is making life difficult for patients and providers.
Continue on with your care.
At this busy New Hyde Park medical practice, claims cannot get submitted, doctors aren't getting paid, procedures aren't getting needed pre-authorization. Change Health, owned by United Health, which handles much of the nation's medical records, was hacked 3 weeks ago.
A huge part of that system is down, and the people responsible for making it work aren't stepping up to the plate.
The president of Nassau County Medical Society calls it a nightmare for patients and providers.
Some of them have stopped taking salaries. People are talking about furloughing staff.
Impacting lives. Ronald Laszlo went 10 days without medicine he needs to prevent a transplanted kidney from being rejected because the pharmacy couldn't get authorization.
The bottom line is it could kill you.
Big companies like United getting bigger and bigger, they buy other companies like Change, and when anyone who's so big and something happens like it does now, everything comes to a stop.
Mental health providers are also not getting paid. This clinic employs 65 people.
Some of them haven't been able to pay their student loan, rent, childcare. You know, and I really feel bad.
United Health says it's making substantial progress. It's identified the source of the intrusion. Pharmacy functions are back online. They plan to test the system next week. But cybersecurity advocate Bo Wood says in the healthcare industry,
it's not an isolated incident. It's been growing over time. And it's time that something more than voluntary, out of the goodness of your heart, measures are taken.
This mental health center was told, bear with it, a fix is in the works.
I can't bear without money. We depend on the day-to-day flow of revenue to bear fruits, and the fruits are keeping people safe.
Even United Health says the incident is a reminder about the urgency of strengthening the industry's cybersecurity resilience. On Long Island, Carolyn Gusoff, CBS 2 News.
And Biden administration officials met with United Health this week, urging the healthcare tech company to provide more emergency funding during this security breach crisis.